For this design, we can produce volume reports, but first we need a background model. To load a background model, we go to Background Models, Open, OGL, and now it's loaded. Select the color, and it should draw the background. To produce a volumetric measure, we go to Report, Measure, choose the existing. You could also have a finished and a location model. Select OK.